It's like do like some weird contortion.
You play easy on this. Bah.
Man butts, you know, yeah, I was first exposed to man butts when I was about 7. No, okay.
Initially, are you recording right now? When did you start playing piano?
When I start playing piano? I think when I was about 10. Out of all the things I was forced to take lessons with, piano was the one that I actually ended up really liking. And I stuck with that for a few years. And I've still been doing it now, so I guess that means I've been doing it for about 5-6 years. And I've only really encountered 3 pieces that I really, really, really liked, and then I really felt, I don't want to say empowered, but I felt different. I felt like I was a vessel for something bigger when I was playing it. This one piece, it has a really bad name. It's called Bloody Tears. It makes it sound really depressing, but it's a really good piece, I swear. It's got this really fast right-hand part. And I just feel different when I play it. I feel like someone more powerful than who I am, and that sounds really cheesy, but like you get the point. And this other piece, Rushing River, it's basically my calm piece. Like, it's sort of fast, but I play it whenever I just need time to like zone out, just forget where I am, just kind of go somewhere else for a little second. Somewhere else for a little second. And then the third one, I'm still working on it. It's a piece I'm trying to make all by myself. And I haven't written down anything. I'm just kind of winging it. I have about 20 seconds that I know what I'm doing. And then the rest of it is just completely improvised from there. But I think I kind of want to keep it that way because I like it. I like the fact that it's a piece that changes every time I play it. Because I feel like depending on what mood I'm in, I play it differently. Like if I'm angry or if I'm sad, I'll end up playing different things. I'll play it louder or play it faster. And I feel, so it's very much the song of me, the song of my mood, or like where I am in that moment. And so I try to play that every time I sit down at the piano, without exception. I try to play that song. So it's very much the song of me, the song of my mood, or like where I am in that moment. And so I try to play that every time I sit down at the piano, without exception. I try to play that song.